standing at 177 centimeters tall, holding a mixed martial arts record of 9 wins and 2 losses. Training out of 50-50 and Mid-City MMA, representing Vietnam and the United States of America, he is Todd Lee. He stands at 175 centimeters tall, holding a mixed martial arts record of 26 wins and 13 losses. Training out of Crazy B and representing Japan, he is a former one lightweight world champion. Put your hands together for Kotetsu No Face Boku.
A knockout specialist. And the roundhouse kick to open up here for Thanh Le. Inside leg from Boku.
Like how Boku's starting to go to that inside leg kick. Also, it's low, it's on that calf. He's attacking the shin of Thanh Le. Maybe he's trying to slow down a little bit of that movement that we're seeing from Thanh Le as Thanh Le's circling to the power side of Kotetsu Boku. Range is extremely important in this matchup, especially in this first round.
Right hand lead there from No Face Boku. Controlling center circle, drifts off to his left again, does Thanh Le. Showing no respect for the power side of Boku. There's a big left hand from Thanh Le, doubles up on it.
Thanh Le throws that big left hand, follows it up with a nice head kick. So Boku's got to keep that right hand a little bit closer to his chin.
Boku went for the inside lead thigh. Thanh Le took the lead leg out of contention. Still circling to his left here, Thanh Le. Boku's got the right hand ready for the Yakuzuku. Overhand left it is from Thanh Le. Doesn't connect for him. Very wide stance on both of these men. Roundhouse kick. There's the right hand from Thanh Le. It's good night, Irene. Thanh Le's done it again. That's why he's a knockout specialist. That's another knockout of the highest order. That is Thanh Le.
Thanh Le, let's take a look at this. Boom, look at that. Kicks, throws the kick, throws the left hand, and finishes it off with the right. Beautiful combination for Thanh Le. Look at this. Kick, left hand misses, but the right hand touches him on the chin, and Boku crumbles to the mat. Look at this again. Boom, look at that. Three-piece. Oh, beautiful.
Your winner, by way of knockout, Thanh Le!
The winner's medal goes back to the USA. Thanh Le, a first round finish over a former world champion in Kotetsu Boku. Amazing scene here, a highlight reel finish.